Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seat where I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence. And restless dreams I walked alone. Narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking. People hearing without listening. People writing songs. Their voices never shared. No one did disturb the sound of silence. Who is it? I don't know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell and echoed in the wind. So silence, and the people bowed and prayed to the million God they made. And the sun flashed out its warning in the words that it was for me. And the signs and the words of the promise are written on the subway walls and tenement walls. In the sound of silence.